You're listening to KZT Cornerstone Online Live. My name is Newton He. At today's Bible, March 27, 2021, I'll be reading the narration that will be autocast through Facebook and YouTube channels. Today's Youth Ministry Message, Passion of Christ, Matthew chapter 27, verse 35 through 43. And when they had crucified him, they divided his garments among them by casting lots. Then they sat down and kept watch him over there. And over his head they put a charge against him, which read, "This is Jesus, the King of the Jews." Then two robbers were crucified with him, one on the right and one on the left. And those who passed by deriding him, wagging their heads and saying, "You who would destroy the temple and rebuild it in 3 days, save yourself. If you're the Son of God, come down from the cross." So also the chief priest, the scribe and elders mocked him, saying, "He saved others. He could not save himself. He's the King of Israel. Let him come down now from the cross, and we will believe in him. He trusts in God. Let God deliver him now, if he desires him, for he said, 'I am the Son of God.'"